What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, La Mami Loca, the one and only La Mami Loca. Welcome back to my channel, everyone. So today I'm back with another video. And today's video will be installing a wig. It will be a synthetic wig, and I'll see if I could slay this wig. So lately I've been slaying these synthetic wigs. So I'm thinking this one's gonna come out right. And it's actually a beautiful wig, so I'm thinking, you know, I could do something with it. I seen it at the beauty supply store in Dan, so I want to install it on camera so you guys can see how I slay synthetic wig. It's a 30-inch wig. It was only for $68, so I'll put the link down below if you guys want to purchase it, because they also have an online site so you guys could purchase the wig. It's $68 and it's a 30-inch. I thought it was a deal. So this is what it looks like. I'll put it somewhere in the screen so you guys can see better. It actually has the braid in front since I cut my hair, so you know I can't do that style. So I thought it was a good idea to get this wig so I could get the style done. If that's your first time on my channel, if that's your first time seeing my beautiful face, please go ahead and click that subscribe button right now. Put your notification on so you can be notified whenever I drop my next video. Please click that subscribe button right now. I'm close to 1,000 subscribers, so I want to get this done before this year ends. That's one of my goals. Please help me out. So with that being said, let's get into this video.
Yeah, I'm Haitian, bitch. Woo, foot. Get my mom, why you hating, bitch? Boogie, yeah, get my mom, I can fake that shit.
Ooh, honey, the skin is glowing. The skin is skinning, okay? It's skinning. It's skinning. I've been happy, so I can't lie. I can't lie. I cannot lie. I've been happy. The skin is skinning. No makeup, honey. No makeup. Nada. So, if you guys already familiar with the ball cap method, so I guess I'm gonna go ahead and skip that. I'm gonna do that off camera, and I'm not even really good at that. So I'm gonna do that off camera, and then I'm gonna come back so you guys can see the process. Okay?
One.
Yeah. This is the final look. This is how I look after I'm done. I was done with everything. I did my lashes, my top lashes and bottom lashes. And then, you know, after doing the edges and everything, this is how I look. I think I did a pretty good job. But I used to do better. I don't know what happened today, but yeah, this is how I look. I look good to me. Go get you one. So this is me outside. So I went outside to take this little video for you guys, so you guys can see the length. That's how long it was. It was actually down my ass and everything. Yeah. So far I'm liking it. And then don't mind my face, because the sun was in my face, so I could barely open my eyes. So yeah, see you guys on my next video. Bye bye. Thanks for watching.